Try to. You're in the way of the camera. Yeah, for video. What? You didn't have a gun.
I'll go with Shay.
I don't think I got it. Here, are you videotaping? Since you have your hands, you're doing something, I'm sure. And the videotaper.
So we're gonna go around the side of this building, come in through the side entrance.
So, like, call out your address.
What do we got? Excuse.
Two other people with me through the first class smoke pit, and then the other three other people that are left will go around this side of the building.
So we're all gonna.
People with swords must be divided.
Yeah.
Second class smoke pit.
Yeah.
All right. Some with you.
Not really sure.
Let's go.
Holy crap, I'm falling. I don't know.
You got one weapon and evidence.
Evidence, yeah. Hold on, wait.
What's the best way? Is there a lane from the left?
Go around to the right and left side. They're all over there at the table.
We're not hitting them. Just take two swords. Hey, give him your swords against your sword.
Here we go. Are you shooting? You can think that?
Stay with me.
There's nobody out there.
There's nobody out there.
This is not. Nobody's out there. That's not.
I'm just here to party with you, one.
Kendra.
We're gonna have to find this, or we're gonna have to read it.
a second. Who's that? Who's that?
Dude in Chemtron.
Replace him. Just attack them. And then okay, glasses guy.
Oh, hell. Yeah. They went to the far side of the first class.
Yeah, they were supposed to get around him. Wait, we should address the first class and say that everyone's left alive.
Yeah.
Oh, well. That's pretty. I think that's like killing Chappie.
Because all they have is big bottles.
All the more reason to take them down.
Upstairs. There's HM2.
Go. Did you see my post on Facebook?
No.
I posted your link to your iTunes on Facebook.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sorry. Just the camera person. Just the camera person. Yours stopped working. So I got part of it. But I'll give you this. First class.
We're gonna have to.
Because the second class is okay.
He's not brown.
Yeah, he's just. Yeah. You just need to get the first classes.
I think so, unless you're ready for my boundary areas. Yeah, we can't hit CFA or we don't know what they've got. All the
they can play with paintball and airsoft.
I said there's not enough space, that's why it stopped working. So I'll just give you a copy of this one. Oh my gosh. Sure, we're going now.
Shits him once.
Mm-hmm.
Pizza Hut!
Get out of the room. This is
awesome.
Yeah. Let me see
here.
We found one. Oh, there's the other one. We haven't done nothing. we ran into Brown. That was it. HM2.
Brown who?
HM2 Brown. That's what we ran into. I say we get the first classes outside.
Back to the Hilton for a debrief.
Up there? We've been trying to search, find people. We found one person, he went in his room and ran, hid. Wait for the camera!
But one group was supposed to come from this way, another group from the middle, and the other group from the other side, right? The three openings to the smoke pit.
Right.
Yeah, we were there waiting. We were waiting to hear, like, one of the groups.
Where did you guys buy these?
There was nobody there to attack them. Nobody there for us to go, and attack them, so we didn't make any noise. You got the clear darts, too, or you got...
Yeah, I got clear and orange. I got two orange and then three red, or orange. Two camo here.
Pull back, or hold this.
I'm good now.
Pull that back.
Pull the bolt back first.
Yeah, pull the bolt back.
I originally had six. I'm kind of died.
Okay. We're at 12 minutes here, to almost 13.
Oh, well. I didn't go run. That's okay.
Can I get another
one? I have video proof of where I was.
You missed it. Now try that again.
Hello. Welcome to Raids.
Raids.
Welcome to LARP.
Welcome to Okinawa Raids.
Okay, 24. I am...